What's up, everyone? It's Major Warrior 3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to end another episode of the series. I got some levels to play, and I got a Super World to play. So, I gotta pull it up real quick. So, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, this level's coming from Titan Ultimate. Someone I following on Twitter. I'm not Twitter, Twitch. A streamer on Twitch. He's mainly streaming Smash Bros. Occasionally he streams Mario Party Deluxe. Alright, so Titan's Triple Threat. Oh my god, over 700 people did this and no one cleared it. Oh my god. Well, let's give it a shot. Let's see what this is all about. Oh boy. Puzzle solving and a boss battle. Okay, that's one thing to look at. You got crap falling down from the sky. So once you get close to them, they fall. Ah, come on! I don't really have the necessary to defeat it. Ah, no! Damn it! Why am I screwing up this badly? Come on. I mean, it's so simple. I don't know why I'm screwing up. Ah, Titan, really? Come on, man. Why'd you have to do that? Checkpoint right off the bat. That's not a good sign. Thank you. It took a lot of tries, but I finally got it. Woo, Titan, this is crazy. This level was clearly about patience. How long that took me to beat it, and I'm the first to clear it. Oh my god, you are crazy, dude. Alright, now time to move on to what I wanted to do, really wanted to do. Alright, for my friend Epic Luigi Kid, so she has a Super World she wanted me to try out, so let's give it a shot. Super Epic Luigi Kid World. Alright, we gotta save her again. Alright, looks like a little... Right off the bat, huh? Alright, find a difference. Puzzle solving, short, sweet, short and sweet. Oh. Wait, it said find the difference, so... I thought... If it's not exactly that enemy, okay? Alright, short and sweet, like she said. I'll humor you. Okay. Aw, this one. Well, that's the one life I lost, so... what now? Same thing? Three. Nice. Alright, what do we gotta do with this? Let's see. Final Battlethon. Standard. Versus mode? Oh, was that supposed to play multiple people? Oh, damn it. I was hoping to keep that, but okay. Oh, of course, I can't kill these things. Mm-hmm. At least it's not the red one. What the? No, I didn't say go through the door. Oh, there's three of them? Oh, come on. Whoa! Damn, he came out of nowhere. What the? Oh, time was up. Well, thankfully I hit a checkpoint. All right. Time to move on to the next world. Thank you. facing down. And then like that, of course, is the versus mode. Oh! So you're giving me the option to skip, but let's give it a shot. Yeah, I felt that vibe. Huh. To go after grabbing all 10 coins. Oh boy. Oh. I've been wondering how you do the upside down, but from the looks of it, it looks like you can do it from underground. Okay, I'm missing two. I don't know where the hell I missed it. Let me start over. Oh, I missed it. Well, there you have it. We used to go after, without taking damage. Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, do I get a power up or something? Oh, there we go. Alright, that was simple. Sort of. Alright, time to rescue her. Thank you. Alright, that's all the levels I wanted to play. Thank you, Super Luigi Kid, for your level, or Super World, I should say. Clear. Alright. So, I can say it. Thanks for watching from AUO3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Super Mario Maker 2. Not sure what I'll do, but I'll probably think of something. So, yeah. See you then. Next episode. Later.